Hey y'all. Today I'm having some Wendy's. Sans makeup. This is the real me. I got some of these Wendy's natural cut fries and a yummy Baconator. Nice soft fries. It's a pretty burger. Chock full of bacon. Good frosty. Got the chocolate frosty. That's a greasy, delicious burger. You see the grease glistening off the bun. Ooh. Mm. I love them fries. So good. Wendy says pretty decent fries. There's a couple of places I haven't done mukbangs of yet, but I know they're my favorite fries. I'm gonna have to get to them soon. And I'll tell you when I get to them. Like, these are my favorite fries. This Baconator is pretty intense. Those are big hunks of meat. Wendy's ain't skimping. Mm.
critters.
Too much ketchup again. Excuse me. This burger's good. Lord, I'm full. But I feel good, and I'm glad I did this. We were driving down the road, and I was like, looking in the mirror, and I was like, I look fine. Whatever. I'm eventually gonna have to come out from behind the makeup. And let y'all see the real me. And here I am. Dark circles and blemishes and all that good stuff. I'm a normal human. It's gonna take me a while to finish this frosty. So I'm just gonna do my shout outs, which I've only got one today. Because I just did shout outs for a video yesterday, because I'm trying to pre-record a bunch of them. And my shout out is to Anna Cochran. Hi. glad I could say hi to you today. And that's all, you guys. If y'all like this video, give me a thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe and stick around with me, I would love that. And click the notification bell to make sure you see when I upload. And I will see y'all next time. Bye now.